Hyperia has just started testing. Not quite. Pretty much, despite the fact there are no trains in the maintenance bay, although that was believed to be the case, and the fact they're not in the station and they're still scaffolding up, the switch tracks on the ride have been testing. They've been caught testing. Shout out to Theme Park Guide for this amazing footage. But yeah, the ride of Hyperia may not be going round, but Samurai is.